Charlie right now. See what he's working on this Monday morning. Hey.
Good day to you, Vanessa. Happy Monday. Happy May. Happy May.
Oh, my gosh. It's May already.
May. Yep. Hands up, everybody. The roller coaster is going fast. We're already to May. And on this date in history, Vanessa, I've got three things of significance, and I want you to tell me which happened first. All right?
The chicken. The egg. Okay, I'm sorry.
Not that question.
Okay, sorry.
Orson Welles' famous, some argue the best movie of all time ever,
okay.
Citizen Kane. Citizen Kane premiered. The Empire State Building opened for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And Disney MGM Studios opened in Orlando. Which of those three things, they all happened on May 1st, which of those three things happened first?
The Empire State Building?
That is absolutely correct.
Thank goodness I got one right.
You got one right. Friday, May 1st, 1931. 1931, Empire State Building opened the doors for the very first time. And then you know which came second? Then?
Citizen Kane.
Citizen Kane. Orson Welles' classic Oz. If you ever, don't disappoint me, Vanessa. Don't disappoint me. Have you ever seen Citizen Kane?
I've seen parts of it.
Okay.
I've seen
parts of it. I'll take that. You should sit down and watch that and just appreciate it for the movie making it is. And unbelievable that it opened Thursday, May 1st, 1941. And then, of course, Disney MGM Studios, which is now known as Hollywood Studios. Do you know when that opened for the first time? Guess the decade.
Well, 80s?
Yes, 1989. It was a Monday. Monday, May 1st, 1989. Disney MGM Studios, not Disney Hollywood Studios, which is where they're going to put the Star Wars land, and I cannot wait. Got a great thing for you this morning. Got a great show for you. We like to drive away breast cancer every year. And that's exactly what we're doing in Tarpon Springs this morning. It's a car show. It's an excuse for a car show. It happens this Saturday. I know it's Monday, but it's never too early to start planning the weekend. So this Saturday, we are going to have so many cars in Tarpon Springs. So many cars, I don't even know where to park them all this morning.
Oh,
this is
goodness.
Not even the car show. The car show is Saturday. But we're having our own little good day car show this morning. It all benefits USF Breast Health. We're going to show off some cool cars and hot rods. And we're going to have a good day in Tarpon Springs.
This is so funny. I feel like I've mentioned this to you before, but I have done features before at previous stations, old stations, and car shows. It's always the car enthusiasts that will come out by the dozens early, early in the morning. They want to show their cars off.
You put out the call, they will come.
That's so funny. And it continues. The trend continues. All right, Charlie, thank you.
All right.
I'll see you later. Please say good morning to Charlie. Hey.
Good day to you, Jennifer Epstein, and happy Monday. Somebody needs to let Vanessa Rufus know we've got a traffic jam on Hibiscus Street in Tarpon Springs, and it's our fault. Yeah, no traffic is moving through Hibiscus Street this morning. That's okay. We have the city's permission because, look, we've turned it into a good day car show. The car show is actually happening this Saturday, raising money for breast cancer research, going to USF Breast Health. We're driving away breast cancer. That is the name of the car show happening this Saturday in Tarpon Springs. So many cool cars and hot rods to show you. I don't even know if we'll have time to get them all on TV, but we're going to do our best. Stick around, everybody. Private parking. Pay no attention to that today. Stick around and have a good day with us.
First, though, we were going to check in with Charlie.
Good morning. Good day to you, Russell. Sorvani asked me to bring in my junk drawer, and I looked at my junk drawer over the weekend and thought,
Nah.
I won't embarrass about it. Look at this mean green machine. Look at the Hulk busting through there. Look at the eyeballs. I love it. We've got a great car show coming up in Tarpon Springs this Saturday. We're driving away breast cancer. Tell you all about it from Good Day Tampa Bay Continuum. Good day, Tampa Bay. I'm Charlie Belcher coming here from Tarpon Springs. For the last 9 years, car shows for charity, they've been hosting a car show in Tarpon Springs, raising money for great causes. And every year I say, we're driving away breast cancer. So finally, Suzanne just gave up and said, fine, that's what we'll call it. So the name...
Ninth annual, thanks for Charlie for
the 9th annual Drive Away Breast Cancer Car Show. It's all makes, all models, all years. Look at all these beautiful cars that are out here
and
today.
Nothing compared to what will be out Saturday.
Nope, nothing. We will block every street in Turpin Springs, and we will paint Turpin Springs pink. Registration is from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. And if you can still pre-register at cs4c.com. For $20, day of show is $25. And
it's that cheap. You have $20 to register your car to show it off. $25 day of show. But if you want to come stroll and enjoy all this,
it's free. It's free. It is a great family event. We will have 50-50. We will have giveaways all day. Great giveaways. I think that Doug said we've got like $3,000 in giveaway stuff to give away. And the biggest thing is 100% of everything that is raised goes to USF Breast Health. And our goal, last year we raised $12,500, and Dr. Cox from USF used that money as seed money for a grant that he believes could possibly cure breast cancer.
Wow, perfect. So, that's fantastic. What time is starting Saturday?
It's 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. is registration. Spectators start at 10. We'll do awards and live auction at about 3:30.
You know, some of these car owners with Good Day Tampa Bay continues. Good day to you, Russell. You know what you need to take part in a car show, Russell. You need a car. You need a car. You got to have a classic car, preferably muscle car, maybe something interesting. And then you also need your own lawn chair. That's what you need to be at a car show. I've learned from these folks. Get your chair out, make yourself comfortable, and then show off what you got. And there are some beautiful cars here, some fantastic hot rods, just classics. You can see them all this Saturday for free. Yes, you can see them for free. It costs to register if you want to show off your own car. We're driving away breast cancer. 9 years they've been doing this. Going to tell you all about it. We're going to meet some of these car owners. When Good Day Tampa Bay continues from Turpin Springs. Good day, Tampa Bay. I'm Charlie Belcher. We're in Turpin Springs today. We're this Saturday starting at 10 a.m. Great car show happening. It's free to the public. It's $20 if you want to pre-register a sweet car, if you have one of these. $25 to register the car day of, and that registration is between 8 and 10. But it's Driving Away Breast Cancer. It's the 9th annual car show. All the proceeds, 100%, going to USF Breast Health. I had to start right there because it's a little red Corvette. Yes, thank you very much. I love the little red Corvette. All right, let's talk to some of these owners. Sir, what is your name and what is this sweetheart right here?
Harold Champion is a 2013 Mustang GT convertible.
All right, that sounds good.
About 75 mile an hour.
There you go. Good answer. That is exactly the right answer. All right, let's try to run around here and talk to many. Here's Sam. Sam, get down here. I wanted to go. What, you go to breakfast? I know you didn't go to school. I wanted to talk to Sam Myoko here because it's young people are still driving these cool hot rods. Tell me about this 1973.
It's a 1973 Mustang. It has a 302 engine in it, and I got it when I was 15 and worked on it for about a year restoring it.
Dude, it looks amazing. 1973. What year were you born, Sam?
2000.
Wow. Why do you love it so much? Why were you drawn to a classic car instead of wanting some kind of new something or other?
It's just like, I like working on cars. It's really easy to work on, and it's just something unique. You don't really see it often. And
nice. Why
aren't
you in school?
To be here.
Oh, okay. Do you need me to sign an oath? I'll sign an oath for you if you need to. It's fine. He doesn't want to know from me. All right. Drive safely, Sam. I just wanted to show that off a little bit. Oh, look at this hot rod. Hi. You never know who you're going to see at car shows. All right. Tell me about who's it? Tell me about this. Tell me about your hot rod.
It's an American Graffiti replica, 32 Deuce Coupe.
I love it. Very nice. Look at this baby right here. Look at this Pantera. Tell me about the Pantera.
74 Pantera, 351 Cleveland. Runs great.
What year?
74.
Yeah, oh man. I remember that in the 70s. I think I had the Matchbox car of it. I used to play with all the time. That was so great. Right before the Lotus was kind of, when everything looked like wedges for a while there.
Came out with that style mid-engine.
I love it. Better, all right, let's go. We're sitting right here, Jason. You all right? Are you caught up a little bit? You okay? I end up losing him. Tell me about this.
Charlie, this is a 1929 Peerless, made in Cleveland, Ohio. And it's definitely one of the rarest cars around here, and the oldest one here today.
The oldest car here today, what year?
29.
1929. And this company, they didn't even make cars that long.
No, they made the cars from 1900 to 1931. And then they closed the workshop, and then they start calling Black Label. And that's the rest of the history. Then they start making money.
Wow, nice. I just love all these. All right, let me see. Is this your Corvette? Oh my goodness gracious, I love it. Oh, I've seen this one before, haven't I?
You have.
Yeah, because I love the Appalachian State colors. I think I might need this. And I always love the Stingray. Tell me about this one.
It's a 2016 Corvette Stingray, obviously. It's an LT2 package.
I don't know what that means, but I like it. It looks good. I pretend I know. I love the Semper Fi mobile. What is your name, sir?
Tommy.
Tommy, I love the tribute you've done with this car.
Thank you.
Tell me what all you did to it.
Not just the Marine Corps Semper variants, but everything is Marine Corps on here. I just happen to be a Marine.
Good for you. Thank you for your service.
You're welcome.
All right, there you go. We're just getting started. Look at everybody lined up. But you put out the word and say, would you mind bringing your car? We'll show it on TV. And it's just as far as you can see. It's the Good Day Car Show. But we are the real show. This Saturday morning, if you've got a car you want to show off, $20 pre-registration, $25 day of. It's free, though, to come out and enjoy these cars, and all the money raised through raffles and all the other things they're doing, 100% going to USF Breast Health. It is driving away breast cancer this Saturday, Tarpon Springs. Good day, Tampa Bay. I'm Charlie Belcher coming to you from Tarpon Springs today, where this Saturday, starting at 10 a.m., a great classic car show, the hottest hot rods, the coolest cars, driving away breast cancer. They've been doing this for 9 years with 100% of the proceeds going to USF Breast Health, and it's free to come visit. They're going to have some raffles and some opportunities for you to donate, but they make the money off of people showing off their cars, $20 to register, pre-registration, $25 day of. Let's meet some more car owners. By the way, we can't quite reach all the way over there in the parking lot, but thank you guys for coming in. Look at it. We just got more cool cars than we can even get on TV. Look at this. Again, I love the App State colors. Look at this Mustang, 1971?
1971, that's correct.
Now, wait, so this is when they looked a little bit more like a GTO or even a Camaro. They're all kind of all looking the same for a little bit.
Yeah, but in 71...
Not to insult the Mustang people, I'm sorry.
But in 71, they were a little faster than the GTO.
There you go. I knew you had to get it in there somewhere. That is beautiful, man, beautiful. Look at this Firebird. I absolutely, if I was going to steal a car, I would steal yours.
That's great.
Do not leave this with the keys around without watching it.
Really. I normally do, but...
Tell me about it.
That's a 1967 Pontiac Firebird 400. It's mostly stock. The only thing that's not stock on it is the steering wheel. I got it about 8 years ago, and I've been working on it ever since.
Just love that red with that fine interior, and I bet it just rumbles in it.
At times, you drive it hard. You drive these cars like you stole them. You know, if you don't, why have one?
Yeah, you got to enjoy it safely. Got another Mustang right here. Tell me about this one.
03 Mach 1 supercharged.
It's fast.
Yeah, it's fast.
A little bit. Look at that. Everywhere I turn. That's a classic.
Yes. 67 Mustang GT convertible.
What is it about the red? With that white rag top and the white red leather seats, oh man! And now, did you rebuild this? Did you restore it?
Partially restored. We bought it when it was mostly done, but my wife and I, she turns a wrench as well, so it's a husband and wife deal.
Good for you! What a great thing! Yeah, it's so many guys. The wife is showing up. Get that out of the garage. It's nice to.
And this is her car. It's our 30th wedding anniversary present that I got for her.
Good for you. That's a smart man right there. Happy wife, happy life. Tell me about this, sir.
This is a 1965 Mercury Comet. This is a Caliente model.
Caliente!
It is
hot too, let me tell you.
Battery air, factory 4-speed, caramel red, black interior.
I love it. Tell me another Stang right here. Tell me about it.
65 convertible, V8. Runs good, a lot of fun. Wife and I love it.
How long have you had it?
Not too long, about 6 months.
Oh, 6 months. Now, are you new to the game, or is this just...
No, I've been into the game about 40 years.
Okay.
Done two ground-ups, early Fords. My wife knows how to wet sand really well.
Look at that. I like all these couples doing this together.
Oh, yeah. We've been doing it a long time.
Good for you guys.
And said, well, time for another car.
Good for you. Welcome. The Mustang Club is well represented out here. Tell me about this one.
Well, this is a 1966. Used to be a six-cylinder car. Obviously now it's a 302.
Obviously.
Highly modified. Automatic overdrive in it. Positive traction rear. Used to do a little drag racing with it in the past. The guy I bought it from.
Not you, of course.
Oh, God, I don't.
No.
I got to take it easy from the stoplights. And
yeah,
all
you
that.
Need to. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, sir, very much. All right, shall we stop right here? What is this one?
This is a 64 Pontiac GTO. First year for the Pontiac GTO. A lot of people claim it's the car that started the muscle car era.
I love the GTO.
I call it the granddaddy.
Don't start arguing with the Mustang people, but it is a sweet. Is this an original color?
No, this is not. This is called Candy Blood Red.
Sweet though, isn't it?
Oh yes, we love it.
Candy Blood Red. You can come out and see all of these cars for free. It'll just cost you if you have a car that you want to show. This Saturday, downtown Tarpon Springs, driving away breast cancer. Stick around, everybody. We're driving our way right into a good day right after this. Good day, Tampa Bay. I'm Charlie Belcher coming to you from Tarpon Springs today. This Saturday, driving away breast cancer, 9th annual. It's a car show happening here from the latest and greatest to the classics, hot rods, cool cars, you name it, they'll be here. Free, starting at 10 a.m. to come kick around and see all the great cars. If you want to show up one of yours, you can register between 8 and 10 that morning. And it's $20 if you pre-register, $25 day of. That's how they make the money, which is all going to USF Breast Health. Now, let's meet the guys in their cars. What is that thing? I love that. Robin Egg Blue.
This is your basic 1952 Chevrolet Styline Deluxe. Was the entry kind of level car of its time. Big seats, small motor, American steel.
You just described me. Big seats, small motor. I love it. That is fantastic. Now, Steve, from the classics to the more modern era, what is this, sir?
The 2014 GT Premium.
Nice. And that, look at how different, like, the engine. You look at the car next to it. You can see all the way through the ground. You can get in there and work on that. This one, you got to set up a computer.
Does have a lot of power.
Nice. And this is perfectly decked out for what we're raising money for.
This is a breast cancer tribute car. My wife's a breast cancer survivor, and
nice.
This was done for her, and that even the breast cancer logos throughout the car.
I love it. I love the logos. I love the pink flames on there, and congratulations to your wife. This is the first guy here, last guy on TV. Well, tell me about it.
1944, 33 stroker, just a real fun ride. Love it.
I we came up 19 together this morning.
Yes, we did.
I've got drooling over there. I love it. Now this, I fall in love easily, but I think I may have fallen in love again. I love this green Monte Carlo, man. Tell me about it.
1972 Chevy Monte Carlo Custom, 402 big block, power windows, power bench seat.
Power? Yeah, that was top of the line back in the day.
Yep, everything on it. Cruises like a caddy down the road. Just a daily driver.
I think I want it. This is an interesting one. It used to be a rental car.
Yes, it's a Hertz rental car. It's a Shelby GT350H, and the H is for Hertz rental car.
People used to rent them and race them.
Absolutely. $17 a day.
$17 a day. Get our vet in here to appropriately dress. Tell me about this, baby.
Oh, it's a 2005 Corvette. Pretty much modified all the way through. I'm just kind of a stranger in paradise here with all these Mustangs. So.
I know. You're sticking out a little bit, but everybody's getting along so far. The Hulkmobile, tell me about it.
This is 2014 Roush Mustang, and I just thought the color went good with the Hulk theme.
It does. It works very well. Who's the driver? Oh, this driver of this car is not. This is a new 2017 Nissan HD right there. Let's end with you, Howie. Tell me about it.
Hey, this is a 2015 Mustang convertible.
Nice.
Six-cylinder.
You guys love showing your cars, don't you?
Oh, we do, man. We really do. Oh, yeah.
Thank you for coming out this morning. I don't think the Charger is for sale down there, the one with the lights on the top. You can come out this... The officer's just... Is the Charger for sale? Is the Charger at the end for... No? Oh, we are making an offer. Okay. City's got to raise some money somehow. 10 a.m. this Saturday, downtown Tarpon Springs, driving away breast cancer. Again, if you want to show off your own car, $20 pre-registration, $25 Saturday morning. Otherwise, come out here, family-friendly fun for free. Laura Moody. If you like things on four wheels, you're going to love this.
Join us for the 8th Annual Car Shows for Charity Breast Cancer Car Show on May 7th with proceeds to benefit USF Breast Health. Cars will be displayed along historic Tarpon Avenue in downtown Tarpon Springs from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Registration from 8 to 10 a.m. Over 50 trophies, great vendors, music, and giveaways all day. Pre-registration is $20. Day of show, $25. Spectators are always free. Space is limited, so register soon. Help us drive away breast cancer. For more information, visit cs4c.com.